Hello and welcome to the Student Survival Guide. In this tutorial video, we're going to look at how to create, share, and collaborate on documents using Google Drive. Google Drive is a free file storage and sharing website that is accessible to anyone with a Gmail account. Simply log in at drive.google.com with your Gmail username and password, and you can create, store, and share all kinds of files and documents. While Drive is great for uploading and backing up all kinds of files, this video wants to point out some of the more advanced features of Google Drive, like how to share a document with other users, and how to collaborate using a shared document. Since Google Docs is compatible with Microsoft Office and most other document software, you can start by uploading any document from your computer, but Drive lets you create a doc from scratch as well. To start a new document inside Google Drive, just click here and select the type of document you want to make. You can make word processing files, spreadsheets, forms, even draw pictures. When you create a document, the editor opens right in your browser window without the need to download anything. Click the title at the top of the screen to name your file. Google Drive auto-saves documents as you work on them, so there's never a risk of losing any data. To invite other users access to one of your documents, use the Sharing tab here and select from the Sharing options. You can use this link at the top to send to other users to give them access to view or edit your document, or you can assign users by entering their email address down here. You can select which users can only read your document and which users have editing access. More than one user can edit a file right inside Google Drive at the same time. When you share a document, pay close attention to your settings and whether the other users have been given editing access or are just allowed to view the file. When another user is looking at the same document as you are, their name will appear over on the right-hand side. You can see their cursor when they place it in the document, too. Each user working on the document will have a different colored cursor. While working collaboratively, you can also chat with the other participants. Open the chat window by clicking this button up here in the top right-hand corner. And even if you're the only one working on a document, you can leave comments for the other members of your group to help them keep track of changes made while they're not watching. Hope that this tour of the collaborative features of Google Drive has given you some ideas on how to better collaborate with your fellow classmates on group assignments. Thanks for watching.